It's a very well balanced team, and I'm here to fight for a position. Nothing is easy, so I have to show that I'm ready, and then I try to make it in the final team that will be representing Uganda on Saturday and Sunday. So for now, we are in camp, working hard, and the boys are in shape. Personally, I'm in shape, ready to fight for the position. Yeah. France, I'm not playing sevens, I'm playing 15s. So it's a different game altogether, but all in all, it's rugby, and I've been in the system for a very long time. And yeah, I'm up for working hard and ready to represent my country if given the chance. We are not taking any game for granted. We are taking a game at a time. We are not worried about Kenya. And when we meet, we are going to give them a run for their money, and we are going for nothing other than a win.